Ow! What was that for? Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of... When am I going to get this right? This is like the fifth episode? Oh, my God. Resident Evil Village. Ugh. My brain was going between Chrono Cross and Phoenix Wright. Ugh, I'm never going to get this right. It's been five episodes. I should get this right. Come on! Anyway, last we left off, a lot of things happened. We escaped from a burning house that protected everyone for generations except this generation. And we met some very crazy people that were intent on making a game out of us. And now, we're going to continue on to the castle. Oh, God help us. God help us here. We're in over our heads, Ethan. We are in over our heads. Oh, God. You know, I should not have a knife. I should have this. There we go. Okay. Let me see. What do I have? I still only have two shotgun shells. Oh, I should reload it. There we go. Exactly five shells. Anything else? I got a mine, got a knife. I got 19 bullets. Oh, boy. I probably could I definitely can craft handgun ammo. But I don't want to because I'm a cheapie. I am an extreme el cheapo. Well, wait a minute. Wait, why am I at full health? No, legit, I was in orange. Wait a minute. Are you telling me that scene that we had healed all my health? Oh, well, aren't I glad that I didn't craft health then? Well, I was thinking of maybe we'll be lucky, we can take another hit, and then I can heal. Oh, God. Okay, well, that's good to know. Let's get my knife out so I don't accidentally waste ammo. Because knowing me, I will press the wrong button. Because I am the king of pressing the wrong buttons. Wait, what was that? Oh, that's just water. Okay, fine. Oh, God. I keep looking up. I'm gonna get myself killed looking up one of these days. I heard a crow. Is there a crow I can kill? Oh, wait, yep, yeah, there is a crow. There we go. I probably should not be wasting ammo on these crows, but you know what? I don't give two craps. Money! Wow, the crow actually is worth money. Okay, sure. The crow is money. That works. Anyway, is there anything on this path that I should know about? Wait. I'm hearing something very faintly. I'm not kidding. It's getting closer. Oh! Ah, so this thing makes the noise. You know what? How did that come on! Oh, come on! How did that miss? That's like literally 1 millimeter away. Oh my god. Oh. This is an actual person. Oh my god. Well, sir, you definitely did not die a happy death. I'll give you that. Oh my god. That is an actual scarecrow. What the hell? We got an herb. Yay. Any other herbs here? Speak now or forever hold your peace. Okay. Any other herbs? No more herbs. Okay. Lords. So, they use actual people for scarecrows. Man, that is just... That's actually quite gruesome. I'm sorry. That's really quite gruesome. I hear more crows. Are there more crows I can kill? I hear so many crows. I can't believe I'm looking for crows to kill. Oh, what the hell?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Man, you're fat!
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
How about information as to why you're here? Or better yet, my God, you are... God, you are one Chungus man. You are the definition of Chungus. Oh, God. Well, since you're offering...
Naturally.
What do you have? Buy additional items and...
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Do you know that it's disrespectful to disturb someone when they're talking? Anyway, what do we have here? Oh my God. I'm watching this screen. I'm watching my game on my Elgato capture system, not on my television, and goddamn, this is small. I can barely see what this is. Extra bag. 10 grand. I'll take the extra baggage. This is a recipe for shotgun ammo. Learn how to... Oh man, goddamn, I feel like I'm blind. Okay. Okay, I'm looking at my television and it's not much better. This is just some small type, even with my reading glasses on. God damn it, I swear. With every game they make in the future, any game, the text gets smaller and smaller. Oh my God. I remember when I played, whatchamacallit,
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
I remember when I first played Watch Dogs. My God, I couldn't read a damn thing because it was so small. I could not read a goddamn thing on that screen. Well, I can't afford anything, but maybe I could sell some crap to you. We have crystal fragments. We have a crystal skull. Okay, so anything that's crystal is basically a sellable item. Good to know. And that seems to be all the crap we have. Okay, that works. Yes.
To think I would buy such things.
Yeah, it's kind of macabre.
I've sold all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
It's kind of macabre that you're buying these weird things. Anyway, can I afford anything else? A hair trigger. Customizable part for... I really cannot read that. God damn it. Customizable part for a shotgun greatly increases rate of fire. Oh my God, I don't need that. My shotgun's powerful enough. I don't need to fire fast. 1 grand for this. No, I'll save up for this, honestly. Okay, that's fine. Bye-bye. Let me kill you.
Good deal, if I say so myself.
Yeah, wonderful deal. All I did was sell stuff to you. You didn't make any money off me today. I don't know how that's a good deal for you, but oh well. We made it. Welcome everyone to Disney Castle. This is Beast's Castle, folks. Okay, I have to say this. Beauty and the Beast, when she went in, it was kind of getting cold, getting towards winter. This is kind of winter, and we're going into the castle. How is this not a reference to Beauty and the Beast? Tell me now, please. How is this not a reference to Beauty and the Beast? Oh boy, watch the objects in this castle are going to be enchanted. They're going to be alive. I'm sorry, Ethan, but where are the doors that... Whoa. Wow, they work fast. I didn't even set 2 steps in and they already barred the door. Damn. Whoever works in this castle works very fast. Anyway, let's go. She may be not. I honestly don't know. All I know is we have a high chance of dying in this place. Can I break the vase? Ooh, I totally can. Da 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 dee dee. Don't mind me, I am destroying your potentially valuable antiques. Is there anything here that I can see? Any shinies that I can procure? I didn't want to open the door, but that's fine. January 5th, Rednik. Delivery of 1 male, 3 females. 28th, Mother Miranda meeting with Mistress Demetrescu? I still don't know how to pronounce that. And on February 1st, the Duke business discussions. Oh. Lady Demetrescu, or Demetrescu, whatever that said. I don't even know what that said. Three daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Aw, oh, they look nice. They actually do look wow. That is like 1800 style right there. That hair and the dress. That is 1800 style. Wow, pretty good. What can I get here? Anything? Hello? I got money. What do you mean nothing happens? I will destroy this button to make sure something happens. Oh, wow, that's pretty high up. That's very high up. Good thing I looked up. Hello, come to Papa. If I can get this, there we go. Hey, good thing I looked up. See, looking up pays. It pays. I'm gonna get myself killed one of these days looking up, but it pays. Okay, we can open this door. Can I ransack these drawers? This is like Resident Evil 7, ransacking all the drawers that we come across. Okay. Let's see. Okay, it's locked. That's fine. Can I destroy this bust? Nope. I can put a dent in it, but I can't. I can't destroy the bust. Let's see here. It's a window. It's a table. This looks like a place where there'll be shiny stuff. But there isn't. Okay, no shinies. I'm like perpetually looking for shinies. Oh, I destroyed the vase next door too. That works. Ethan is Resident Evil's version of Link in Zelda. He is such a destructive guy. Oh, God. Okay, nothing here. I'm being like such... Hello? Belle, was that you? Are you screaming for help? Did the beast murder you? Okay, no, seriously, what was that scream? There's nothing here. Hello, there we go. Ooh, there's a save point, though. I'll take it. Alright, there we go. There's the save, real quick. What is this? I don't think I can put the family photo in there. Something spherical. So a hole for something round. That sounds lewd, but whatever. Norshton's Labyrinth. A craftsman of the late 19th century, Norshton was branded a heretic in his homeland. He wandered the lands until he settled in a remote village. Norshton then created four labyrinths. The castle, the house on the hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. Upon the completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Well, that's rather macabre. Each labyrinth is unique and requires its own specially crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains, which are said to be Norstein's four beloved wives. The labyrinths are their great... Okay, so this person crafted this to be their tombstone. Oh my god. Well, she... This wife was a very red lady. A very, very red lady. My god. And then he committed suicide after... Okay, sure. Very macabre, this stuff that we're running into. Oh my god. Let's go across the hall. Yeah, let's just run. I heard a lot of noise that was not comforting. Okay, that's fine. Can I go upstairs? Okay, that's fine too. Okay, so typical. The last door that I need to try. So typical. The last door. Anything here? Nope. Mask the angel's blind gaze and only whatever. Man, these things go fast.
Yep.
the heck? Insect ladies? Oh, three insect ladies. Hi! Wonderful flies you have. Ooh! Ooh!
Man blood.
Please do not say man blood in such a seductive tone. That sounds so, ow, so wrong on so many levels. And how are the sides not ripping out of Ethan's legs? At that movement speed, they should be ripping out of his legs. Oy, that hurts. Oh.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh no, not the big lady. Not the meme lady.
Now, let's take a look at him. Well,
hi!
Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
It was a miracle.
Let's see how special you are.
Oh, I'm not that special. I'm not that special, I promise. Ow! What was that for? Oh my god.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Wait. Well, of course the... Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Girl, please don't make a sexual innuendo out of what Ethan said. I just want to get down and get out of here. I don't care about you or your insect ladies.
What are you doing?
Are they vampires? Oh, God. Well, big meme lady. I'm not surprised that you think my blood was stale. I mean, you did kinda suck blood from an injured hand. Of course, the blood around there is a bit stale. I'm prime meat. I probably should not be saying that. How the hell do I get out of here? Hello? Can I swing? I can't swing. Can I do something? I can do something. Wait, what are you doing? Ethan, what are you doing? Oh, wait. Ooh! Ooh, Ethan? Ooh! God, that tore right through cartilage. Oh my God, that oughta... Oh my God, that oughta hurt. That has got to hurt. Okay, I think that's an understatement. Yeah, just pour the miracle liquid on your hands. Everything's gonna be fine. God. Jesus. Okay, what is it with this game and Ethan's hands? I noticed a theme here. Ethan's hands are always getting abused in some fashion. It's either getting chopped up, stabbed, or... hung his body up by the hands. Jesus Christ. Get me out of here, please. I think I'm dealing with a... I think the meme lady is a vampire. Oh, my God. I mean, did you just see that? She took the slashed hand into her mouth and sucked. She sucked! And yes, I know that sounds very much like an innuendo, but that's the best way that I can put it. She just took her mouth to my hand and sucked. Oh, God. This is supposed to be a creepy game, and yet somehow they managed to make a sexual innuendo with the, with that scene. My God. Okay, so anyway, the crimson glass, Dimitrescu's blood red wine glass. I can see why it's blood red. It reminds her of blood. I wouldn't be surprised if the glass was made of blood. I hope to not buy this door, otherwise we're going to have some monumental issues. Hello? Is anyone here? Oh, we got an easy to pick lock, the door just closed, kind of made me a bit nervous there. Oh my God. Break the glass, it makes me feel better. Wait, what's this? Hello? Wait. Oh, it's a hole in the fireplace. I'll go there later. I'm not done exploring this place. Is there anything I can shoot down from the ceiling? From the walls? No shinies. Okay. Okay, never mind. I had to go through the wall. Okay, that's fine. Maidens of the Harvest. Yeah, well, they look like they're having a lot of fun at the harvest. Anyway, get me out of here. Please. I want nothing to do with the with the vampire meme lady and her insect servants. Oh, God, rats. Yes, please don't bite me, rats. I don't need rabies. Or the plague. I definitely don't need the plague right now. We got some rusted scrap. We got a bag of some stuff. Wow, this is actually a very low ceiling. I didn't think it was this low. Jesus, Krivs. This is a low-ass passage. pick up a maroon eye ring. Is that treasure? Is that treasure? Oh no, it's a key item. Oh. Can I examine it? I totally can. Oh, that's a creepy eye. Look at that eye! That eye's just moving along with me. Oh, well. I mean, no, really, look at that. The eye's just staring at you no matter what you do. That's kind of creepy. And we actually get the eye! A blood-red gemstone in the shape of an evil eye. Well, that's nice. Can I examine that? Can't really examine it because it makes no difference. I mean, ooh, we just zoomed it. Wow, that's... Look at that hip. You are getting dizzy. You are getting tired, people. Look into the eye. Okay, that's enough. Oh, God. Well, that's nice. It's a secret passageway. Very easy. Wow, that's actually pretty clever. Wow, that's a very clever exit. Okay, yep, I just broke the window. I just broke the glass. We got some chem fluid, thank God. Nope. I'm just destroying this place. Oh, I broke something. I don't know what I broke. I'm breaking everything! Okay, anything here? No. Hello? No, just open the drawer. Gunpowder, okay. I have no idea where I'm going. Do I have a map? I kinda have a map. Good. Oh, I just went back in a circle. Okay, yeah, that was totally not what- Wait, can I go through the passageway again? I totally could have if I wanted to, but it's a waste of time. So forget it. Alright, let's keep on going. Let's just keep on going. Keep on going. Going dead.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh. What is this? The Angel of Anger looks down in rage from on high. The angel of happiness's visage looks on, words of wisdom by her side. The angel of pleasure appreciates art, best kept behind a gilded door. The angel of sadness weeps alone in a deep, dark place. Are these hints as to where I can find the masks? If so, I'm not gonna remember those hints. You know, I'm just gonna go in here and save again real quick, and we're gonna call it an end. Oh, hey!
Oh, we meet again!
Wait, how did you get in here?
Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
I question how you managed to get in here, Duke. I mean, god damn, that... A, you're a humongous guy. It should be hard for you to move a couple feet. Two, this doorway's barely big enough for me. My god. Anyway, what do you have?
In particular?
I don't know. What do you have? Well, what do I have to sell? This. Crystal fragments. Crimson glass. I hope this isn't like Resident Evil 4 where you can combine things. It didn't mention anything that could be combined. It just says Dimitrescu's blood red wine glass, but whatever. I need money anyway. Yes. Now I can buy some crap. I can buy some extra baggage, please, for love of God. Thank you. Patron, yes. The first thing I bought from you was an expensive bag. Now, we also have ammo. You have 15 in stock of handgun. 5 in stock of shotgun. $1,000 a shell? Sir, what are you making these shotgun shells out of? Gold? Platinum? And this is what, like cheap copper or aluminum? hey, cool. Silver Wolf handgun bullets. Eagle Eye shotgun rounds. Oh, that's nice. See, ever since Resident Evil 4, I've always liked the detailing that they put in the ammo cartridges, the ammo boxes. It's not something that you would see or pay attention to, but the attention they put into it is so nice. The like little names and little designs, that is so cool. That is just so cool. Anyway, I think that's
this
enough
is
I can
all
get.
An investment, Ethan.
Yes, it's all an investment in my life. Okay, you know what? That's it.
Please come again.
I will for sure. Don't worry, sir. But for now, I'm just going to go ahead, save here, and call an end to this episode because it's stretching on to 28 minutes. Oh, God. I hope I don't run into the insect ladies again. I really don't. I don't like them. I mean, kudos on their actresses for talking in that seductive way, but I just don't like when she said, man blood, in that, like, such very promiscuous way. It just sounded so wrong. It's just so wrong. Oh, God. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Ugh.